Popular University of Social Movements is an experience of popular education that was established in 2003 at the World Social Forum in order to respond to three perplexities and needs that derived from the sessions of the World Social Forum themselves. One was that during this the forum, there was a multitude of knowledges, different knowledges that were crisscrossing all the sessions, scientific knowledge, academic knowledge, together with knowledges from social movements and organizations, very diverse social movements or organizations, each one of them where their knowledge is born in struggle, knowledge that derived from their own struggles and therefore were in communication. And the idea was that it would be necessary to have a more systematic and careful conversation among these different knowledge, which in a sense was impossible during the sessions of the World Social Forum. The second perplexity was the idea that we saw so many different knowledges, ideas, concepts, narratives of social struggle, of the ideas of a better society, of emancipation, of liberation, of a dignifying society, so in so many different concepts, in different languages, that sometimes it would be difficult for the different social movements to communicate among themselves. So the idea was that we should probably bring them together so that they could communicate the different knowledges and in a sense do what we call intercultural translation among different narratives so that they could see their differences and their convergences, of course, and also the prejudices, because sometimes it's a product of ignorance, mutual ignorance from movements of women vis-a-vis the movements of indigenous peoples, peasants, people, peasant movements vis-a-vis the gays and lesbian movements, gays and lesbian movements vis-a-vis the right to the city movements. So there is an awful lot of incommunication among the different social movements. And we called it popular university because we want to occupy the concept of university. We don't certify people. It's not a popular university in the conventional sense, because usually the popular universities is a training for cadres, for leaders of a given social movement, and usually only one kind of knowledge is taught in these popular universities. In our case, there is no teaching, in fact. Everybody's learning, everybody's teaching. It's a co-teaching experience in which all of us are holders of knowledges and holders of ignorances. And therefore, we have to bring them together and have this conversation. And we do that according to a methodology which is not a recipe. The idea is that we have to go through the workshops of the popular university, and then we'll come out with probably a methodology. Methodology are some principles in which what we want to guarantee is that one-third are intellectuals or holders of scientific knowledge, two-thirds, more or less, of activists and leaders of social movements, and must be different social movements, not just women, not just peasants, not just indigenous people, but really three or four different kinds of movements. In total, probably 40, 50 people. They get together for 2 days. You'll see the methodology in our webpage. You have the methodology there, but it's not recipe. You can innovate as you like. And at the end, there is some output for the world at large. It may be a letter, or a mandate, or a series of letters, or a communique that is a press release that is addressed to the government, to the United Nations, to any multilateral agency, so that all the richness of the debate comes out and is disseminated to a broader and wider world. Usually we advise people that want to be in charge of the organization of a workshop of a popular university that they themselves should have experienced already one of workshop, because it's really a living experience and a very transformative experience in emotional terms, in intellectual terms. And therefore, after that, you may be ready to organize a popular university workshop. But maybe we don't even need to do that. We have to be courageous enough to go ahead. And what we usually ask is that we have no infrastructure, you know, physical infrastructure. We are a virtual university that we have this web page that you can see on the screen, and you can send us your project. You'd like to organize a popular university, what is the topic, who are the organizers, what is the methodology that we are thinking about, the types of participants, and we may make some suggestions in light of our experience, but nothing else. There is nothing. We have no mandate to tell you what is a good or a right popular university or a wrong popular university. It is really a process, and it's an ongoing process. Of course, if you fail, we fail, and therefore we'd like you to be careful in organizing this patrimony, which is already a patrimony of all of us. We started in Latin America, in Argentina, then in Colombia, then in Brazil, then in Peru, and then we have also organized sessions, workshops in Africa, in Tunisia, and already in Mozambique, and also in India, in Mumbai, and two, one in Portugal, another in Spain. And more are already being prepared in different parts of the world. So it is a global process of popular education in which we are involved. It's not a training for cadres of a given movement, because we bring different movements. And in fact, we think that it is a very successful project. And of course, the success depends on all of you. So go ahead. And I'd like to invite you to look at our webpage. You can see there already information about the previous workshops of the popular university. You may have a sense of the type of the atmosphere, not just the debates, but the atmosphere that we create in the popular university of social movements workshops. And that if you are really interested, I would be delighted, all of us would be delighted, to help you in organizing one suggestion. So we'll be here waiting for your proposal. Thank you very much.
فقد مشيت طريقي فلم تعمني الصخور لم يجر المتوفي ولا يرى المعين فالورد يطلب عمرا والعمر ليس معي